Now in non-judicial means, first we are going to see negotiation. So negotiation is a flexible means of a peaceful settlement of disputes. It can be applied to all kinds of disputes, whether political, legal or technical. Negotiation is a dialogue between two or more people or parties intended to reach a beneficial outcome. Negotiation occurs in business, sale, non-profit organization, government branch, legal proceeding among nations, in personal situations such as marriage, divorce, parenting. Negotiation is a method by which people settle differences. It is a process by which compromise or agreement is reached while avoiding argument and dispute. In negotiation, there is no middle person or mediator between both the parties. This is the meaning of negotiation. Means here, the two parties come together and solve their problems. In this, there is no mediator. No third person is involved in solving their problems. Now, the drawbacks of negotiation are the parties can or cannot cooperate or listen to the final decision. The parties to dispute may not come to settlement. Then lack of legal protection of the parties to conflict, imbalance of power between the parties is possible in negotiation. Advantages of negotiation are freedom of the parties, as there is no third person is involved in it, so the parties, two parties have freedom. Then consent of the parties, then no third party can interfere, comfortable process, then improvement in relation, and doubts, misunderstandings are cleared. So here we have completed the first means. From the non-judicial means, it is the negotiation.